seven out of these lovely 15 girls. And that's exactly what the judges have to do right now. Pick seven girls out of 15.
Well, thank goodness we didn't have a Welsh finalist. That would have been very difficult. Now, the girls are lining up for a last lingering look by the judges. Now, one of these girls will be Miss World, of course, and the first three will win between them £3,500. But all of them will win something. No one goes away empty-handed. Every girl gets a crackerjack pencil.
Miss Venezuela. For Miss Guyana. Runner-up Miss World, Miss United States of America. Miss World, 1969, Miss Austria.